Yay. Awesome. So let's begin. We have a
Efforts.
lot to discuss. All right. So, guys, welcome everyone to this very special call with the one and only, the founder of Metaphor System, Mr. Lador Podnikov. My name is Vitaly Dubinin. I'm the international leader of Metaphors. And together with Becky, who is the huge Chinese leader, we organized this special call to share the vision of Metaphors, where we are going, where we are right now, what's exciting to come, to address the questions of the community, and really to celebrate already the huge success that we have in the first months of this pre-launch phase of the Metaphors. So we have people here from around the world. We have people from Africa, make some noise. We have people from China, a lot of people, huge community in China. Actually, Becky can tell how much work they're doing there in China with the offices and presentations and everything. Big community in India, shout out to you guys as well. And all around the world, welcome to this call. So, first of all, Lado, I'm very happy that we are making this call. It's been a month since the launch of the Metaphors Classic. I want to just give a moment and tell us how do you feel like let's celebrate this event. We made it happen. And, you see for sure the impact that your program is having on people around the world. So let's just begin with that. A couple of minutes, you tell us, let's celebrate this moment.
We are very happy because we at last launched and we began everything. But at another hand, we have a few problems on pre-launch. But this is original way because we're doing what nobody did before us. Yes, it is difficult, but we're doing it and we're fixing everything. And we already see that. Expect this. That with this problem, we can work very successfully because community see everything, understand everything, and when we will fix everything, you will see the huge movement.
Becky is here with us. Becky really wanted to make this call for all the Chinese people out there. They love Lado, they love Metaphors. They're doing fantastic job out there in China. So shout out to all the people in China. We have Becky and Joe Key here, the big leaders. So I want to introduce Becky to the call, and she together with me will ask some questions, and let's kick it off.
Hello, Mr. Lado and everyone. I'm Becky from China. Now I'm currently live in North America, in Toronto. So now is my morning time, and hello everyone. Morning, afternoon. Yes. Okay, and here today I also invite my key partner, whose name is Joki, and we are both founder of Leopard Alliance, and we joined the Forsage, we say 1.0, and with Vitaly in the June in 2020, and we made the team. We made over 200 people within only like 3 months. So it was quite fantastic job. And now this time in Metaphors.
200,000 people.
Oh yeah, 200,000 people. Sorry, number between Chinese and English is different. All right. So and this time we come to join Metaphors, and very lucky we joined with Lado again in the very beginning this time. And we appreciate this business opportunities. And this time we would like to, there are many things happening like right now in the market. And it's very good chance to talk with Mr. Lado in person. And there are, because there are many questions in the market, I believe. And hopefully we can get most of the problems, questions actually, solved, and we could lead our team to move forward. Yeah. All right. All right.
So let's start with the first one.
Sorry, the first one is by Jockey.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hello, Lado. I will some question. Number one, when the 15% discount will be over?
Yeah, because there are some rumors on the market. I don't know from where they say the 50% discount will finish this week.
I also don't know where is it from, because yeah, I told in video that it will be until we can use SFC, because this discount, the main reason for discount is that we cannot right now to use SFC. This is talking for products. And that's why we're giving this discount. Also because you are with us on these difficulties of pre-launch, because we do a very unique system. But the main is because we don't use it now, but when we can use it and the nearest will be the program Royalty NFT, mm-hmm. It will be 100%. Discount will finish.
So, like, as long as the NFT launch, the discount will be over, like what you said before, right?
Yes, because it will be nearest possibility to use SFC.
Okay.
That I told already in video that we can
I know
pump NFT, yes.
But this rumors has been spread everywhere, even in China.
Yes, and it always happens.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. All right. So let me start with the second question. Is the actually lots of like the member who joined for the beginning, they're asking like, what is the progress of handling those frozen commission for members who registered before 13th of July? Because many of people, they still haven't received it yet.
Yes, it is very important because for us, because it is important for our future, for our reputation and so on. And we cannot to start next program before we fix this. And this is a very long process, as it involves complex change regarding Web3. The positive side is that such a complex structure makes the blockchain more secure than Web2, but also more difficult to fix. Mm-hmm. Therefore, the difficulty lies in doing this absolutely accurately and not disrupting further work. Now we are calculating who needs to return, not we, but system, calculating who needs to return and how much. A display of this information should appear in the back office, I think, about 1 week. And then we need about 1 week more for script that will solve this problem.
So now it's like manually, right? Like you're fixing, because there are like...
Yes, this...
Yeah.
50-50 is manually, and we're making scripts for this.
Mm-hmm. So there's no like rough idea how long it's going to take. Like it's just the script is going to run for the next week.
Two weeks, I think.
2 weeks. One week to calculate and about 1 week to back with these numbers.
Okay, great. But anyway, no one's commission is missing. Like it just, we have to wait.
Yes, sure.
It's all in the smart contract, correct? It's not like anywhere else.
Yeah, we checked.
Of course. If someone will really lose something and will not receive it, it will be finished for us. You must understand. Because yes, many people telling in chats and everywhere about the problems that they didn't receive money, but we 99% of them are mistakes that someone think that they must receive money, for example, from first line in S6. Mm-hmm. And
that's correct.
Other mistakes like that. Yeah, many people don't understand people marketing for... and yes, but we have real problems and we're fixing them.
Yeah, most of the problem is just people that don't understand the rules.
Yes.
Yeah. So, okay, great. So let me continue for the third one. The NFT launch, like some people, they're asking, what is the value of SFC? And can FSC only be used to pump NFT or there's other, you know, use for that?
The NFT royalty program, which provides a status passive source of income from the global turnover, is almost ready. It remains to accept the VEC, after which the tests will begin.
So, okay, sorry.
But we're currently updating and reviewing the team that accepts the projects and releases it. The previous release was unsatisfactory, and we intend not to repeat negative situations. Mm-hmm. So after this work will be ready, we need tests, and they will expect to take 2 to 4 weeks about that.
Okay, so...
So this is... This is about NFT.
Okay, so let's say 2 weeks to fix the previous errors, and maybe another, like, is this 4 weeks included with the, like, it's two different departments working on these two parts, right? One department working on fixing errors from the previous mistake, and the other department is working on the NFT, right? Or is like they both work together? So let's say probably takes gonna like roughly it's gonna be a month, like for NFT one.
So I said that these works are in parallel. It is different works. I mean fixing and NFT program.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe I didn't hear.
Is the NFT, there is team working on the NFT and there is team working on fixing the previous.
Yes, of course.
Different team. Okay.
So let's say probably roughly NFT will be a month. Like a month.
Yes, I think about that.
Okay. Okay.
And if tests will be successfully.
Okay. Okay. Cool. Good to know. And the SFC is only used for pump the NFT or they can be used for other product purchases in the future? Because I remember you mentioned.
Yes, like, of course.
Oh, really? But sorry. I'm just like asking when because the free SFC is going to be ended when the 50% discount is over, right? So after that, I suppose there is no new SFC. So people can only use the remaining SFC for other product purchases in the future?
Yes, yes. SFC, like other stable tokens for other programs, is a tool used a product equivalent. We will have a lot of different products, and each of you will have a wide choice. SFC gives you freedom of choice. So many, many different products. The nominal value is equal to one stable coin. That is like $1, but without free destination, but only for product line.
Okay.
An additional opportunity is the pumping of status NFTs, but this opportunity is limited in time. More precisely, the period is limited in time while you have maximum energy.
Okay, but when the 50% discount is over, the SFC, like for example, if people they don't have enough SFC, will they be able to purchase it in the future?
No, you cannot purchase. You can buy levels in Matrix and you receive SFC.
Oh, okay. So if if the Matrix goes to the original price, so will people still be given SFC or no?
Yes, still receive SFC, the same value of SFC. So first level 10. So it will be for 10 DAI, and you receive 10 SFC.
Oh.
And so on.
Okay,
but so now you have 50% discount. It will be 100%.
Okay, so the only way to get SFC is to buy the Matrix.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, got that. That's clear. Thank you very much. And let's move on to for the next question. Because in your roadmap, I've seen like you have mentioned about the real product. So people are wondering, what is the first real product? Is an NFT considered as the real product, or like we're a bit confused about what is real product?
Yes, I think we can call NFT real product, but a royalty NFT, it is program. It is not product of one of the programs. So every program have their own line of products. For example, Classic is products of Classic are informational and art, different arts. It is different courses. It is video, photo art. It can be NFT art, literature, and many, many other things. And right now we're working for marketplace for this. And it is in parallel one product, another product in which another team working is Metaverse. And for example, Boost, it will be the products will be tools for internet marketing.
Tools for internet marketers.
Yes, and Metaverse, it is we now have a new name for program, Uniteverse. The main program with idea of our main coin.
So the universe is Unite? Okay.
Uniteverse, yes.
So it used to be called as Delta, right? Because I remember the third one is called Delta. Is it the same one?
Sorry, once again.
Because I remember the third Matrix is called Delta, as you have mentioned before.
Yes, yeah. Yes, it is right. We think that the second Matrix will be a Uniteverse and Boost will be third.
Oh, nice.
So after the NFT, we launch Uniteverse, and after Uniteverse, we launch Boost. That's the roadmap?
Yes, I think.
But why you want to...
More real.
Like, is Uniteverse is more like has deeper levels, or why? Why you change it to, you know...
No, it is not because we wanted to change. It is because it is more ready than Boost. When I started in the beginning of the year, it was only Uniteverse. We don't call it Uniteverse, we call it just Force program. And there was a situation in Forsage, then many people stopped working in Forsage and asked me what to do now. They asked me to do any matrices like in Forsage. And Uniteverse is very, very different. It's another type. So I made new two matrices. And at first, programmers didn't understand that it is very, very complex codes. And they thought that they began after, but finished before we will start with Uniteverse. But it was a mistake. It is more complex than they thought.
Cool.
So, and Uniteverse it will come in time.
Is it like a completely new matrix where it just follows the original like XXX or X gold?
No, it's not like them. It is another type of matrix.
So it's a new one?
Yes, like, very new.
I understand it goes to infinite levels. Can you explain a little bit how the Uniteverse works in it, like a concept, so we get an idea?
Yeah.
Every concept has its own reason why we're doing like that. The main reason is that we have IDO and we have concept with products of metaverse. That's why we need not like in Forsage, like in like Classic and Boost metrics, very different metrics. For example, you have very, very large team and the nearest, and you have the highest level, it is 9. And the nearest your downline who have 9th level is, for example, on 5th line. He is on your first line of 9th line. 9th level, sorry. 9th level. So next will be the second of your 9th
level. There is no cycles in Uniteverse, correct? No cycles.
There will be time cycle, 30 days.
Time cycle?
Yes, time cycle.
Cool.
It is because if we have without cycle, it will be
a pyramid.
It will finish.
Okay, got that. Got that.
It will be 5 times cheaper to extend than to activate every level.
Five times cheaper
to extend.
Yes.
To cycle.
Yes, for example, first level to activate, you need $50. To extend every month, you need $10.
Ah, okay. Sounds interesting.
Cool. That's a new concept. That we will see. So everyone that buys in the Uniteverse, they with the buying of the levels, they get the Force coin, correct?
No. not correct. It's for coin, we need tokenomic and we need strong tokenomic. If we just giving 100% to our affiliate program, this coin will have no value. So there is a very, very it is a secret now. I will.
That's true. I can.
I will tell you very soon because we're preparing that now.
But Uniteverse, we buy with DAI also on Polygon.
Yes. It will start with DAI because it will be IDO. The first part of this program will be IDO. Mm-hmm. And when it finishes, it will work with our coin.
Okay. And if everything follows our structures that are in the...
Of course.
Yes.
That's amazing. We don't need to compute everything again.
Yes. Okay, I have... many more questions, but Becky, continue with yours and we'll...
Sure, thank you. The fifth one is from Joki.
Okay, the next question is finally, does Mr. Lado consider to do AMA or with China to promote Metaverse? So many members in China like Lado and hope that Fender can come to China. After all, China has the most... potential market in the world.
It is one of my plans to visit different countries, but I'm waiting when China will be open.
Yeah, we help you to arrange amazing ones because we're really good at offline meeting. Yeah. We're professional about it.
Is it open right now, China, for travel?
Not yet.
No, so I want to do it because of course it is very important. I did it because before Farsash I worked myself in different network.
Mm-hmm.
companies. Yeah. And I always worked offline because it is more powerful.
Nice. How about the AMA? Like, are you gonna do it frequently, or like that, like those coins? Like, I see they do AMA on Discord or something like that. Yeah, on weekly basis.
Like, yeah. What coin you said?
Once a week to do a call like this with updates.
Yeah.
Call with updates?
Like we're doing right now.
You need to show more often, otherwise the market is, you know, they get lost because so many unclear things. And they get misled by some false information all the time. Yeah.
Yes, we will find the best ways to communicate. Of course, it is very important.
Just send everything to me. I will do the webinars.
So many members in China worship you very, very worship Lado very much. Get like the acceptance.
Yeah, they really, you know your face, and they, you know, if you could be in China, they would, I don't know, like.
Yes, I want to go to China because I have some plans to work with China, not only because of our participants.
Nice.
One of the secrets that I already told before, that we will have also physical products. And one of the products is Chinese tea. I worked with Chinese tea for 20 years, and it is my old dream. And what I think this dream will come true. Chinese tea, yes.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that's my favorite. I drink tea every day.
Yes, I had tea clubs in Moscow.
Joki, his hometown is actually famous for liquor. But if you need, like, you know, some collaboration, we can also collaborate in the future.
Because of this, I want to visit China as soon as possible. But right now it is not easy.
I know the border is still remain closed, unfortunately, but we'll.
So let's talk about NFTs now as our next question. I really want to understand better the whole concept of NFT, royalty NFTs. How it has, you mentioned on your video, with 7 levels that people can kind of upgrade from level to level in these NFTs. And those NFTs have their own separate like matrices, or how those NFT work and to produce the passive rewards.
No, it is not separate matrix. NFT is it is statuses. You know, if in big MLM companies, they always have royalty bonuses.
Mm-hmm.
It is bonuses for big statuses who do something very important in business for this company. They have passive income from world turnover of company.
Right. Yes.
So we have something very close to this, but it is NFT. So we release this in NFT.
You're talking program. About the revenue and coming from the company, like your account, essentially, that type of revenue. That part of it goes to this royalty NFT program.
Yes. We the sources for this revenue is from we have a plus program for each program, and classic plus program video is coming soon these days, maybe
classic
tomorrow
plus.
Maybe after tomorrow. Yes, classic plus. It is turnover of products which are not inside matrices. And every program has its own plus program, and also there will be program with physical products and all turnover of this program will be for this role too.
So the classic, you're talking about the classic plus products that people will be buying, and this turnover will be shared among the NFT holders.
And yes. All numbers of economic must be from anywhere, because this is not pyramid. And so we have products, we're working with these products to make it in demand. And some people want to focus only in business, in matrix. Some people will focus on these products and we're working on it. And for example, you have five levels of matrices. So you have 310 SFC. You can receive a product for 310 SFC. You can sell it or use it for yourself. But if you want to receive more product than for this SFC, you can buy it. And this is already turnover of Classic Plus.
Well, the SFC itself is an internal token. Yeah, that people can use SFC to buy products in the Classic Plus range.
Yes, you can receive your products for SFC.
Mm-hmm. Can we?
But only in its own line.
Can we talk about the Classic Plus? What type of products specifically?
Not specifically the same product that in Classic. But you can even not participate in matrices, but mm-hmm. you can buy products. Mm-hmm. And this will be part of Classic Plus program. If you're receiving a product from SFC, it is part of main
we are talking matrix. Information products, right? Like information.
In Classic, yes, or information and art products. Yes.
Okay. And is this also commissionable going through the type of plan we receive on this commission or not? For people buying those products, like information courses.
Commission, you mean for?
Somebody buys the information product, information course. Is this commissionable or not?
You mean referral?
Yes, referral bonus.
Yes. It has its own referral program,
mm-hmm.
but very different from Matrix,
mm-hmm.
but also profitability.
Okay. So what type of referral program is this going to be explained in the video coming up in the next?
Yes. It is already ready. We're waiting only for our designer for
mm-hmm.
some infographics.
Okay. That's really cool. And essentially the turnover will go to the different seven statuses of NFT royalty program. And those NFTs can be bought also outside of the SFC.
Well, once again,
can people buy the NFTs?
Yes, it will be on open market. You can trade it. You can buy and sell.
OpenSea or like private?
Yes, at first stage it will be OpenSea, and then we need about 4 months to prepare our own system for this.
Okay,
cool. Maybe more, 4 or 5, about that.
Like,
we'll start from OpenSea, yes.
But for NFT, like, because I know from your previous video, you said if you don't have enough SFC to pump the NFT, then you can buy the energy coin to pump it, right? So is there any commission?
No, not to buy energy coin. Energy coin, you can get energy coin. There will be a few ways. It's better also to prepare a video about it. So you can receive energy when you buying from the every class plus program, but the main resource of energy token will be one more program with physical products.
Okay, so basically, if you want to get enough SFC to pump the NFT in order to receive more passive income, so you have to get as much SFC as possible through purchasing metrics, right? Because now I notice when you cycle your metrics, you'll get SFC as well.
Yes, yes. No.
And it cannot be transferred. Like if I want to buy SFC along from others, they cannot transfer.
SFC, not.
Okay. So there is no commission dynamic commission for leaders who promote this NFT. It's just like it's more like for investors, and the passive income from the NFT is all from the product fund, as you mentioned, 30% from the product fund.
Yes.
And nothing else, right?
That's right.
Not product fund means not product fund, which is for our products. Our these are different different meanings. So if you telling about product fund, that is for our products, it is another. It is source for to make our product because they need even more resources than there is in product fund. But there will be turnover of products, and from this turnover,
you
will receive. Yes, it will be 30% from this turnover. Will always.
I assume it's a little bit hard to get more SFC and pump the NFT higher. So as long as you get your NFT got pumped, then maybe you get a lot of, I don't know, passive income. It's a DAI, right? People are getting DAI as passive income from holding the and upgrade pump these NFT, right?
To get rolled NFT, you need to, at first stage, you need to have just 5 levels on passive. Then every next period, it will be more difficult. So when we have 2 programs, you must to have 5 levels on Classic and 3 levels on Uniteverse. Then when there will be 3 programs, you must to have 5, 3, and 3 in 3 programs.
Yeah, how are you going to pay their passive? Is it going to be in DAI or force coin or what?
In DAI before we have our coin, but when we have our coin, everything will be in our coin.
Okay, makes sense.
We will have automatically swap in our site, so everyone can receive what they want.
What is the cost of the NFT in the beginning?
155?
At the beginning, when you activate 5 levels, you have just 350 energy. And when you pump it to first level activator and you receive second NFT, it will be with 0 energy.
So is like there a difference between people who bought slot 10 or people who bought slot 5? Like the NFT will be different?
No.
It's the same.
Same, yes.
So the value of the NFT is just determined by the how many level this NFT got pumped, right?
Like, but if you have 10 levels, you have more SFC, so you have much more.
From our calculation, the first level requires 3,500 SFC. So which means if you want to pump the NFT to the level 1, so you need to at least buy until slot 10, right?
Just one circle, yes, about that.
Oh, okay. So unless
but if you have more circles.
Oh, yeah.
Not the first NFT costs 3,500 SFC?
First level of will be 3,500 seats.
First and the second level.
For second level, you need to merge three activators.
Then it's 3,500 times three SFC.
So it is 10,500.
Mm. And if somebody doesn't have SFC and they want to buy the NFT, what is the price?
Any price, because it is open market.
Mm-hmm. People can trade OpenSea, then that's great. It's the image on the NFT is all different, or it's going to be very similar, like the collection?
It will be... We thought about it, but I think there is no reason to make them different.
You can maybe just make some leopard lions in different colors. All right. Yeah.
Maybe we'll think about possibility to change something.
Okay. Vitaly, you have more questions?
Can someone buy right away all seven status NFTs from the beginning?
From the beginning, I don't think it is impossible. I don't think it is possible because where you will buy it?
They nobody has. Unless they buy lots of metrics, like so many accounts in order to, oh no, they cannot transfer the SFC. So it's not going to work.
If somebody has all the slots bought, then they still cannot buy all the NFT statuses from the beginning.
You cannot buy them. You can pump them step by step. Yes. But you can buy another NFTs and merge them and come to seventh level.
You mean
as fast as you ready to?
When you say pump it, what do you mean pump the NFTs?
Energy when you
SFC.
Energy is a token.
Oh. Yes, it will be energy token. At the first stage, when we have no energy token, you can use SFC token for as energy token.
Mm.
It is pre-launch of NFT, and then only energy. But there will be one more secret.
Mm-hmm. So this energy token need to like. Can buy them on the open market somewhere.
Energy token, not.
No?
But you can buy NFT with any... For example, someone will still have no status, but has energy, for example, 1,000 energy on his NFT. He can sell it and you can buy it.
And based on our activity in Classic, what we do, that affects how many energy tokens people can get.
From Classic?
Yeah. Different positive actions in Classic. Does it have any effect on the energy tokens?
Of course, because you have more SFC. If you have big team, you have more cycles of your matrices, of your receipt. More and more SFC, and you can use them.
Oh, because before SFC was not, I think, added with the cycles. Now you get SFC with the cycle every time you cycle, correct?
Yes.
Okay. That's cool.
Every time when you have new cycle of metrics, you buying these metrics again and again. So when you buying metrics, you receive SFC.
All right.
So it is time now already.
No, let's so we have a few more questions.
Ask the account transfer, because you have mentioned about in the roadmap of fixing Classic, right? You mentioned about the account transfer. What does it mean? Because people, they register from the right link, but under a random person before 13th of July. So does that mean that people can transfer this account back to the right sponsor? What does it mean?
transfer account. Yeah. It's mean when you want to change wallet on your account, because it is important for many people.
But they still cannot change same, sponsor.
No, it's not about sponsor. Yeah. It's about your wallet for your account.
Oh, because before people, they register through the right link, but register under like a random person. Like it was a system mistake. I think you know that. So I thought this one is for
now. We tried to find these cases, but all of them, we are not sure that this is truth, because I think many people had mistake.
No.
And
it's real. I sent to Nick as well.
If a scammer got access to somebody's wallet, can they log in into the MetaForce and also this transfer account to their other wallet? That's what I'm thinking. This, if somebody's wallet got compromised and they got the private key of this wallet, they can also do this account transfer, no? To their other wallet.
If there will be such a situation, so we can see that two different people have same keys,
mm-hmm.
I think we will try to find the best way how to give account to the right man.
But what's the purpose for having this account transfer if they cannot fix the sponsor? I'm just curious.
Because many people, it is very good for security.
Ah.
If you have this possibility.
Okay.
Security. Okay. Can people turn on the auto upgrade? If somebody turned off by mistake the auto upgrade, can they turn it back on?
To turn back? Yes, you can turn back.
But are they going to charge commissions or?
If there was not any transactions.
Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah.
No. Right. But now there will be very soon, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, new approval when someone will turn off auto upgrade or auto activation. They will see warning. You really want to do it? If you will do it, then they will be explaining what they will lose.
They can return it back on an auto upgrade if they turn it off. Correct.
Yes. Yes. You need two steps on web tool. I mean, in back office, if you want to turn off, and then approve in blockchain.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So I think people will not do it by mistakes.
Regarding what's showing on different matrix, the total revenue, it's confusing people. They think that's what they need to receive inside their wallet.
Yeah.
And it's not the case, because they see this total revenue and they think, oh, I need to have it in DAI. And it's
yes.
confusing to people.
Try
to fix it.
Yes, we need another word.
I think like total profit maybe, or total income, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And overall, people need to know how much DAI they should be earning, like reflecting in the back office, and also maybe how much DAI.
Yes, it is very important also. We are upgrading our back offices, and all this information will be very soon.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And now we're preparing another type of back office, another site, because we need more functions, not only this, for good working.
Another back office?
Yeah, not only back office, all the site will be upgrading very soon.
That's cool. In August. Yeah.
August, mm-hmm. September, maybe.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome. So the next big program will be the NFT. That's the next big step. Yeah.
Yes, it is step. It is not Matrix program. It is NFT program.
NFT
yes,
program.
It is nearest step. Yes.
Nearest step, and afterwards the United.
Uniteverse
with the IDO. And what do you think will be the most profitable, the Boost or the Unitedverse?
very difficult question. Because I think they are important together. Maybe Unitedverse more interesting for investors and Boost for active leaders.
Mm. Okay.
Boost of working.
I want to allow a couple leaders also to ask some questions.
I just want to ask, the classic program will be end on, it's not end of the day. So it depends on your development for the next NFT. People are asking when is the 50% will be end. That's the most important.
We answered this question that
NFT.
That was the first one.
I think few weeks more. Maybe.
Because of the connecting development of the Uniteverse and the IDO. It is waiting. That's all. Thank you.
Okay. Perfect. Please, we have here Samuel. Are you there?
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you for this amazing call. Once again, I want to say thank you, Mr. Lado Konico, for being on this global call tonight. You may not really understand the huge impact this has done to the community at large. For me, I want to say thank you for the work. Thank you for the tech team and, of course, the dev team for what you've been doing. It's not been an easy time like this in this time of the market that is so rough. We found an opportunity that is changing so many lives all around the world. And the unique thing about what you've done is the transparency from the day zero to date. I remember the whitelisting from the launch, everything. We've been here and it's not been easy. And yeah. People believe in you, they believe in what you're doing.
Do you have any particular question?
Yes, the question we have to share the African people, the African market in Nigeria and the world at large want to actually know in terms of the, you know, much we've answered a lot of questions, but the most sensitive thing that a lot of people want to know is the prevention for on the highest level of hackers to want to shut the system down or being not able to hack people's wallets at any point. In as much we know it's a decentralized system, what are the preventive measures you've put in place to ensure that nobody wake up one morning and say that the phone he has on his trust wallet or his MetaMask has gone? Then another thing is, what is your long-term sustainability plan for the entire system?
I understood about long-term. First question is about wallets or...
He's asking essentially what the preventative measures, if you have any in place to ensure people do not lose funds in their wallet one day. Security.
Ah, good. Yes. Yes, it is really very important. But the most important thing for this is academy, is to study security. So we will work for materials, because people do very simple mistakes. And the main reason is because there is a centralized mind, because when we... that we started from banks, from centralized system, because in decentralized system, you must to do everything yourself. So it means that you must to have your own security for everything. And you must remember that nobody can take your money if you just goes in very simple ways.
Like protect your private security. Key. Never share your private key. Yes. Never click on links that are not that you don't know. And never.
And also important thing that better not to use your main wallet, which is for your account, for exchanges and bridges which you don't know before, which you know are not sure. Mm-hmm. Because many cases are when someone used bridge and they lose money after that. So the second question, we have long-term plans and we talked about them, that we're really going to make a very huge ecosystem, our own universe, and not because we just want to make our something, because nobody did it and we see the way how to do it. So when we made Forsage, it was a revolution for that time because there was no something like that. But now in 2022, we must do something more than only just program for with marketing plan. So, and that's what we're doing now.
And that's great. And can you give an idea about the metaverse that is coming? Is it going to be like play your own games? Is it going to be like characters that are running around and doing things in this metaverse?
And also, if you talk in a plain language to the people, how they will understand the NFT translation to the ordinary people who do not understand what the NFT is, the wholesome benefits of transcending from the classic, jumping into the NFT by coming in with the FFC coin, talking about the buying the stage of 3,000 plus or whatever. If you're able to explain to us the benefits, that's the tangible benefit that come to the NFT in terms of levels, level 5, a percentage, stuff like that. If you can just throw more light deeply into the NFT profitability.
I think you know how works royalty bonuses, right?
Because we need to have some kind of PDF, some kind of PowerPoint.
Right now, our designers work on it. So it will be very soon.
Okay.
Sorry, lastly, please.
I only wanted to say that the closure
of the pre-launch should also be on the flyers prior to the time. If we have a definite time, let people be aware that we have 3 months, 2 months, we have 1 month. This should be a timeline, in as much we have a timeline on when the pre-launch should be over, so that people can be aware. And they know that between now and we have a definite date on it, even if we have to move it forward, but let's have between now and this day, we expect that we should be done with the pre-launch so that we help build the business on a rapid scale.
That's a good marketing idea. Yeah, countdown maybe, like for the pre-launch.
Yes. Timeline.
And place a timer, like when the discount is going to end or something like this.
Even if we're not sure, but let's work with that. Even if we have to move it forward later, but let's have something in place.
And about the metaverse, please, can you explain a little bit what's your vision with the metaverse itself? What people will be doing in the metaverse and how they interact with the metaverse? What's your idea?
Metaverse, as I already said, our concept is virtuality meets reality, and metaverse is like of our world. It is many things are close to us. Yes, there will be also just games, but not only that. We will have
lots of land. Lots of land.
Yes, lots of land. And there we'll build our first city, many places, many things that will give also money. So this land will be more and more expensive because it will give more and more profit later because we will build many things there on this land. There will be business centers, there will be places where we will do many things that we're doing in the real world. So this is main concept.
It sounds like you have the land in the metaverse, and there's going to be different play to earn games inside.
Not only play to earn games. There will be very different things that you need in. It is everything. It must be like in our real life, not one to one, but as close as possible, because of course it is not reality. But many things will meet each other.
That's really, really, really cool. We have so many things coming. what do you think approximately as you see the timeline for the metaverse to release? Is it 3 months, 4 months, 6 months?
There will be demo version about maybe 1-2 months. We need about 3 to 4 months to prepare first stage, because it will be upgrading and upgrading, because when there will be more participants of metaverse, we need more resources, and for them we need more works. So this system must upgrading and upgrading.
Right, it's a work in progress. I understand the first iteration, the minimal viable metaverse.
Yes,
is it going to be in this year, 2022?
Yes, it will be in this year.
All right, a lot to look forward to. We can't wait for all the PDF and explanations about the NFT and also about the Classic Plus. How it will work, and the product will come with this. So this is something coming soon. Guys, I wanted to thank you, everyone. Thank you, Lado, for this amazing call. We're going to finish at that. And hopefully soon we will do a similar webinar like this with more updates, hot from the field. Thank you so much for participating, guys. You are... we are the pioneers of the Metaforce ecosystem. As you can see, Lado is doing things differently and doing things that never been done before. So it's paving the road to amazing things to come. So I'm very excited about what's happening in Metaforce. So thank you so much, Lado, for sharing all this information and for your hard work